to do is stop your takedown. Stop your takedown.
How's he gonna do it?
If he gets taken down, get back up. You keep the fight standing, and you win this fight easy. Khabib is an easy guy to win beat. All you have to do is very simple. During the training camp, do nothing but wrestle. That's all you gotta do. Stop takedowns, or if you get taken down, get back up, you'll beat him.
Now, what the Slim Reaper said is actually true. If you get taken down, get back up. Now, here's the problem. Nobody figured out how to get back up.
Nobody. Will the people have to be able to do that again?
Will.
How they gonna get back up? They ain't figured it out yet.
How you gonna change?
He ain't gonna take down. Cause he don't need to. And then when you get in the groove, bam! And now you're on my back. You ain't gonna get up. See, he ain't gonna get up.
Khabib, when someone comes into a division and they make everybody around them change their game plan, everybody practicing on their wrestling. Everybody doubling down on their wrestling now. Because of Khabib, they got to. He's a dominating fighter.
There you go. Keep the leg, not up top. Keep him low. Kick him low.
Make him think twice about shooting.
Oh, damn.
I told you, make him think twice about shooting.
We got five rounds to work. I'm pleased with what Dustin did in the first round.
Yes, I'm pleased. Why you pleased though?
Because he survived all that bullshit. Anybody else would have laid out there and got hard. He kept trying to get out. He kept getting up and made it hard.
He was.
That's what you
trying to get up. He didn't know he got loose.
He never got away, bro. He got beat.
He's
scared of the
ball. Get to it, Poirier. Come on now. Get to it, Poirier.
We got five rounds to work.
Poirier, don't let out.
We got five rounds to work.
Don't let out.
Take it down, Dustin. Okay. Yes.
He had a drilling dunk. He won't get up until the third round starts.
It's a probability. Well, guess what's going to happen in the third round? He's going to get competitive.
I don't think he's going to make it.
I think so.
I don't think he's going to make it to the third.
Hold on for dear life, Dustin! It's over. Yeah. You my territory, bro.
gotta get choked out.
He gonna get choked out. Choked out committed something, but it's over, bro. It's over, man. You get his best shot. Give him the clock. He tried.
Game over. Game over. Game over.
Damn, what's he doing? Lay it out, dude.
Ha ha ha!